Both men in orthodox stance, and already Edward loading up on the heavy leg kick. Wayne Parr returns the favor, doubles up off the back leg. There's one of those wushu side kicks I spoke about. Oh, Wayne gets caught with a left hand. Heavy artillery early here from Eduard Folayang. Wayne's got to check those kicks. Edward comes over the top of the right. Another side kick from the Team Lakai combatants.
JWP is going to try to close that distance, and Edward's going to try to catch him coming in.
Side kick again from Folayang. The wushu technique of a three-time Southeast Asian Games gold medalist. Outside leg kick there from Wayne.
Edward's timing that left hook quite well. He's got good distance management. He's on his back foot, though. That pressure from JWP is coming. He's got to be careful with that left hook, especially when he throws that leg kick. That right hand's coming down a little bit off his chin, which is leaving his chin wide open for that left hook.
Body shot there from Folayang. Backs up Parr a couple of paces. Good round so far from Eduard Folayang. Jump turning back kick, hoping to find the liver of the Australian. Left hook from Eduard Folayang. It's all power salvos from the Filipino. Spinning heel kick. The acrobatics. But Wayne Parr remains composed. Body shot from Folayang. Digs to the liver like he's digging for oil. Goes to the bread basket. Another side kick, that one to the waist. Parr edges forward. Looks for the outside lead thigh. Spinning back fist. That's a specialty of Eduard Folayang. Parr, who said he studied the tapes of Martin Ewan's knockout of Eduard Folayang, hoping he can also time an overhand right. Nice left hand. Wayne goes downstairs. Two punch combination. Misses with the outside leg kick to Parr. Oh, Parr nicely sticks him with the right hand and saw the heel kick coming. Parries the side kick to Wayne. Outside leg kick from the Aussie, then goes up to the ribs. Parr just trying to get the distance, the timing on those leg kicks. Good high check from the Aussie. Spinning heel kick again, hooks it there, and a cutting side kick to the sternum from Folayang. Turning left hand. We go to the town
with those leg kicks because Folayang's got such good movement.
Clash of leg kicks. Parr goes up to the ribs. Gets out of the way of the spinning hook kick. Jab to outside leg kick is what Parr was hoping for. Edward saw it coming. Parr continues to hunt after the lead thigh of the Filipino.
But now we're starting to see Parr put those punches in front of that leg kick. He's having a difficult time cutting off the angle. You can see he's kind of following Edward around.
Can Wayne Parr get inside these kicks and land those tremendous hands of his? Does have a stellar pro boxing record as well. Had a big win in Australia over Anthony Mundine, of course. Round kick from Parr. Round kick, or back kick, I should say, from Eduard Folayang. Parr edges forward, always coming forward. Body shots from Folayang. Good leg kick from the Filipino.
Michael, you spoke about John Wayne Parr watching the footage on the spinning back kick, but he just doesn't seem to have the speed to do it. He's just kind of taking it and blocking it rather than stepping forward like that to launch that right hand. But if Edward keeps throwing it, he might be able to time it eventually.
These spinning heel kicks of Folayang are ferocious. Outside leg kick from Wayne. No hands over the top for company. There's a right hand from Folayang. Wayne backed up against the fence here. Takes a right hand. Goes down. Alistair Lobson puts a count on Wayne Parr. He took a clean right hand.
Seven. Eight. Look forward.
Wipe off the gloves by the count of eight. Okay to go on here. The crowd trying to rally behind Wayne Parr. Folayang goes to the body with the right, spinning heel kick, and a side kick. It's the wushu. A low check there from Parr. Folayang, confidence oozing out of every pore. Hit back to Parr again. The head kick. Parr needs to dig deep into the well of guts and Aussie intestinal fortitude. Body shot. Body shot. Spinning heel kick. Folayang putting on a show. Sticks the jab of the schnoz. A side kick. Right hand from Parr over the top of the ear. Body shot from Wayne, still coming forward. Rides the round kick. Hope for the right hand, and turning left there from Folayang. Another hook kick, and another side kick. Outside leg kick from Wayne to open up the third. Inside leg from Folayang, then goes to the body. Right hand there from Folayang. Rich Franklin, your thoughts?
You know, I'm looking at John Wayne Parr here, and if I was in his corner, what kind of solution I would give him. Fighter, but when you look at what's going on here, Folayang is definitely the more explosive fighter, but on top of that, every time he's landing a strike, even if it's a spinning back kick, it's taking John Wayne Parr's balance. So what he should get inside, and just being inside isn't good enough because Folayang is too quick. He needs to get a hold of him, grab him, and maybe try to utilize that clinch. Something different, a completely different game plan.
Wayne Parr tries to get on the inside. A short flurry from the Aussie. He's backing up Folayang. That's a head kick. He's got Folayang on the back foot. Can he capitalize? Outside leg kick. Jab two there from Folayang. Under 2 minutes remaining in the career of Wayne Parr. Right hand from Folayang. But Wayne always coming forward. He does not know how to wave a white flag. Folayang, Kiai. Behind the right hand, spinning back fist, and Wayne just brought the right glove up in time. Jab from Wayne, gets out of the way of the counter, checks the low kick. Round kick from Wayne to the upper right ribs. Throws a right hand lead, jab, gets out of the way of the spinning back fist. 1 minute 20 now. Will there be a miracle for Wayne Parr in Singapore tonight? There's a right hand from Wayne. Jab two, and he eats a right hand from Edward, who circles off. Another ferocious right hand from Edward, thought about a side kick. Wayne tries to go the overhand right, tries to thread it to the temple. Wayne covers the body, goes head hunting, just defends against the spine, jump in there! He tagged him! Wayne Parr tagged him! Just placed on its feet! This is crazy! This is bananas! 30 seconds! An elbow! Oh no, Wayne gets tagged! This is crazy! Stop. 20 seconds! Can Wayne drop him? He almost did! A rolling thunder, a cartwheel kick, my word,